As we close tonight, we wanted to take a different look at those affected by gun violence with some familiar music brought to us by an unlikely duo. We profile former Congresswoman Gabby Giffords' journey to retrain her brain after she was shot in 2011. Part of her routine includes playing her childhood instrument, the French horn. That report caught the eye of cellist Yo-Yo Ma, who then reached out to Giffords to play together. Here they are rehearsing Simon and Garfunkel's Sound of Silence to honor the lives lost to gun violence each year. How beautiful is that? Thank you both.